If you want to travel outside, I would say do the general nursing, because with general nursing you can fit anywhere when you go outside to work. But with midwifery, it can be a little restrictive. I'm not saying it's not possible, but it's easier for general nurses than the other cadres of nursing. So if the aim is to travel outside to go and work, then do the general nursing.